Well, happy Vlogmas. Today is Tuesday, and I didn't go to work today because remember how I was telling you yesterday that it was like sleeting really bad, where it's like a mixture of ice and snow? Well, that happened for quite a few hours last night, and then there was this like dusting of snow that happened, and the temperature dropped like 30, 25, 30 degrees. So I wanted to go outside and show you what my driveway looks like. So let's go. Okay, so here it's all like down there and underneath, it's all ice. And then also the road is the same way. You can't really tell because the camera can't like focus on anything. But yeah, it's not that bad right here, but down there it's super, super thick. So yeah, it's been an interesting day. So, I did a little test run this morning about 5 a.m. I normally don't leave my house until about 6:30, 6:40, somewhere in there. But anyway, I got up and hadn't showered yet, and I was like, okay, I'm just gonna like go drive and like see what happens. So, a drive that normally takes me 5 minutes to get to, you know, like the main road that I have to travel on for quite a while, took me 45 minutes, and it normally takes me like less than five. So, and then by the time I got onto the interstate that I use, which by the way is a single lane interstate without a shoulder, and it doesn't have like a partition in the middle either, was super, super slick. So then I looked at the like MnDOT thing, and it said that like all the bridges were covered in ice, which basically there's a bridge like every few miles. And yeah, and there was already like, I mean, it was only 5 a.m. and there was already like two or three accidents being reported. So, and this is a road that's, I mean, it's fairly well traveled, but like it's in the middle of nothing. So, I mean, it's basically like all farms and stuff like on Interstate 95, which is what I take to work every day. Emailed HR, let him know that I was gonna just like wait to see if it cleared up, and then emailed my boss and let her know. I knew she was gonna be out of the office till about lunchtime, but I just texted her, and they know how far away I live. So I posted on Instagram earlier, and people are saying like, oh, you can always get another job. I'm like, why would I get another job? Like, literally, this was a conversation that happened in my interview with like the owner and my direct supervisor, where I'm like, hey, if it's bad weather conditions, like I ain't coming in, because I already drive like the, I think I drive a total of 120 to 130 miles every single day, like round trip. So that in turn takes me about an hour and 15 minutes when conditions are fine. So yeah. I don't really have like traffic that I sit in. The only issue is it's a single lane highway. So if someone's not going like the speed limit, say if they're gonna go like 10 miles under the speed limit, then that really like bogs me down. But obviously you're gonna be going a lot slower because of the ice and the sleet and the ickiness, and it's just super slippery. I just didn't feel comfortable, so I'm not going. But anyway, I said I'd be back tomorrow. Anyway, that's what's been happening here. And I took another little joyride, and no real conditions had changed because the temperature hadn't really spiked up at all. It kind of stayed the same. It was like a high of 20, so you know, nothing melted off, and it's supposed to be like 20 degrees for basically the rest of the week, so whatever. So after I showered and got ready for the day, I hadn't like ever done my makeup or anything, but I like took a shower and whatever. But then I just kind of like hung out. I took a nap with the dog. It was fantastic. It's now like dinner time, so I am gonna do some things. I think I'm gonna pick up a little bit around here, and I need to do some editing. So yeah, I mean, didn't really do much today. I was like, you know, obviously I was planning on going to work. So yeah, but I need to get some edits done and get this, not this video, but yesterday's video uploaded for you guys. And let me take my jacket off, and then I'll show you what's going on with Doyle, because he did go in yesterday's vlog, but the vlog that actually uploaded today, he wasn't in, if that makes sense. And P.S., sorry about last night. I uploaded my vlog And it seems like about half of you had some real difficulty watching it. So in the morning when I saw all the comments and everything, I deleted that video and then I re-uploaded it, and I think that helped. So nothing was wrong with my video file. I think it was kind of just on YouTube's end, to be honest. So at least we got it handled, right guys? So seems like everybody can watch now. Oh, the dog's in here. All right, are we ready to find him? What's going on, Doyle?
I think he's part ostrich. He hides his face like that. Oh man. Doyle, what are you doing, buddy? Let's see if we can find him.
Oh man, you're like double burrowed in there. What's going, oh hi. Oh my goodness. What's going on in here, huh? Are you having fun in your bed? Yeah? Goodness. Goodness, little doggo. Goodness. Oh, little pooper dog. You're so funny. So that's what Doyle's been doing. Yep. Yep. What are you doing? Are you gonna hide your face under the pillow now? Okay. 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 You're such a funny dog.
All right, well, I better shut the light off again and just, you know, let him sleep because he's obviously had a big day. So, yeah. But I think I'm gonna clean up a couple of things and work on some video editing because that just needs to happen. And, yeah, I don't really have, you know, plans for tonight. Need to go to the post office tomorrow. I was gonna go today, but then the roads are just nasty. But yeah, so that's gonna happen. Yay! Oh, and also, I was thinking about this. Would you guys like a little giveaway in this vlog? The reason I'm asking is because if you watched yesterday's vlog, I got an Erin Condren PR package. And to back up if you haven't watched yesterday's vlog, which you should watch all the vlogs. I am a part of their like affiliate team or whatever now. So those links that are down below, which are affiliate links, the like refer a friend one, which is the, you know, you sign up and you get $10 towards your first purchase of Erin Condren, and then I in turn get $10 off of my next purchase when your order ships. That's always been in place, but I don't like earn actual like money from that. I just earn like credits to use towards their website. They just came out with this new program, and it's through a company called Share a Sale. So I already had a profile since I have been on YouTube for a really long time, but I had never signed up with any specific brands or anything, so I figured, hey, I would try to sign up for it, and I got accepted. I don't really know how they like go off of it or whatever. So anyway, the Erin Condren PR team reached out to me and said like, hey, you had a certain amount in sales, because I get a very small amount of a commission if you use the link that's down below, and it just says, I think in my video description, it just says, for the Erin Condren website, click here. And that's an affiliate link. So if you use that to check out, then I get a really small percentage of whatever the sale is. So thank you, because that really helps support my channel and helps support me. But they sent me these things, but I already have all of them. So I kind of thought that I'd just share the love with you guys. So this is what you'd be getting. It's the little blue enjoy sticker, and then a little postcard that says follow your bliss. And then this is one of those Take Note classic lined hardbound notebooks. I think this is Cornflower. It's like the blue one. And then the dual tip markers, which these are really, really nice. Also like the clip in sticky notes. This is the floral design one. And then also this is the designer sticker book, Classic Collection Edition 3. I have not seen the new one, but this is not the newest one. I had a bunch of questions if this was the brand new one, and it's not. But I did order that, and it should be here, I think, on Saturday. But anyway, if you want to win all of this stuff, why don't we do like
We're gonna do it on Facebook because it's just easier to do everything on Facebook. But let's do it on Facebook and let's do like a secret post. So I'll put up a random image and it'll say secret post on it. And then just put in the comments of the Facebook post that says secret post, your favorite, like your favorite video that I've ever made. So, but you have to put the link to it in the comments. And then I will end up picking a winner. I don't know when, but when I actually edit this video and get it up, I'll put all the details on Facebook. So my Facebook link is down below. Come and find me. And yeah, I'll just give it away. You have to be over 18 to enter. You also have to have a US mailing address. And then I'll end up just picking a winner at random. So yeah. So I'm glad that I can kind of share the love with you guys. But yeah, the last thing I need is more stuff I already have. I mean, I guess I do need it sometimes, but you know, that's okay. And it's not that I don't like this stuff. I already like it because I've already, you know, purchased it myself. So, you know. So yeah, but the Erin Condon links will be down below if you guys are interested in purchasing. And again, those links, you know, it helps me out if you want to check out with them. You definitely don't have to, but I like to be really transparent about things like that. Or like if I ever put anything that's like Amazon, that also is like an affiliate link too, so because I've been part of their program for a little while as well. But anyway, I'm gonna get started editing and get my life together, and then I need to find like an image or something that says like secret post or something. I don't know, it'll be something interesting. You guys, you will know what it is, but anyone else going to my Facebook page will have like no idea what it is and what they're doing. So all right, I will see you guys in just a moment. Well, hi. I am sitting at my computer and I have now edited 3 videos, uploaded one, my vlog from yesterday called Adulting Hardmas, Vlogmas Day 4. I'm getting an alert on my computer that I've got to start deleting some files, so I gotta do that. That's what happens when Vlogmas happens, because I've got way too much video footage for my computer to handle, so I need to go and like purge. And the issue is I like delete my video files, but then your computer like keeps them for 30 days, which I don't understand why. I mean, I get it, but then I have to go into like my deleted file and actually like hard delete them. So I just need to go in and do that right quick. And yeah, so I've got one more video that's on my computer to edit. And I don't think I'm gonna do that today because that video doesn't really need to go up anytime soon. So yeah, but I'm excited that I actually got like a whole bunch of work done. So yippee skippy. But I need to clean up my computer now. So I'm gonna go real quick and I'll check in with you guys in a moment. Okay, another update from the computer, because this is like the computer vlog, I swear. I am uploading my plan with me that I filmed on Sunday. And I've got an hour remaining, so yeah. But I basically just sat at the dining table and done computer work. So yeah, but I still haven't started working on the last video that's in my computer, but I'll work on that another day. It's not a really big deal. It's not like a time sensitive situation. But I'm kind of going over like in my head all of the things that I need to do before Christmas, like video wise, of like all these ideas I had. So I think I need to edit some of those videos like in my brain and be like, Emily, you don't have enough time to do all that stuff. Ugh. This is when I wish I did YouTube for a living, because I could get so much done and I could have so much fun content, but I can't. YouTube does not pay my bills, unfortunately. But yeah, so if YouTube actually paid like my lights and my mortgage and like all of that, that'd be like super helpful, because I could have so much more content on the channel. But anyway, that's not my life right now. So if and when that ever comes to fruition, that would be like fantabulous and I would love it, but not where I am today. So I think I need to just edit down some of my video ideas. So, but I am gonna have a wrapping video out. I think I'm gonna film that on Sunday because I need natural lighting and it's dark when I wake up in the morning and it's dark when I come home in the morning. Actually, it's dark when I like leave the office, so yeah. But I think I'm gonna film that on Sunday and then I'll have that out for you guys basically as soon as I can, because I know that a lot of you are really interested in the wrapping video of like how I wrap stuff. I did a video last year. Basically, I'm gonna show the same idea, I guess. But I'll kind of go through, I think I'm gonna go through like the methodology to my wrapping style as well, like why I buy certain wrapping papers or certain, like I've been collecting like bags. I don't know why. I don't need bags, but I feel like I want them, so I buy them. Is that right? I don't know. I feel like super adulty when I say those things. Well, I can show you a couple of them right here. So like I found these, aren't those cute? Has a little bit of color in it, not afraid, but I thought those were super cute. They're from a company called Paper Images. And I think I got these at Crafts Direct. I got two of them. There's two different sizes. So I thought that was cute. I got this one at TJ Maxx and I got a bigger version of it as well. Can't really see it. They like provide the tissue paper with that one. And then, so those are like very holiday, okay. But then I found this at Target. I'm like, that's really cute. And it's like got the foil stars, but you could use it anytime. I found it actually in the like regular section. And then I got these at Hobby Lobby. These are just some tissue paper that is like the musical notes. And then I don't know where I got this. Maybe at Target. It's got like gold foil. This you could use anytime. But like the majority of my wrapping paper, not all of it, but the majority of it, you could use anytime. So I have select couple rolls that I wouldn't use for like a birthday or an anniversary or like a wedding present or something. But I like versatile stuff. So I'm gonna kind of go into that in the video and just like show all of my supplies of what I have to work with, and they're kind of all interchangeable, which is nice. So then you don't have to like be so committed and like married to a certain style or a certain pattern, and you can kind of like think about the person and be like, okay, that person really likes like solid colors, like I can go with like a solid and a solid bow or whatever. Or they really like music, like have like a musical note one, but that's more holiday because it does have like the word Christmas and stuff on there. So yeah, but I don't know. I mean, I think about the person as well as like the scape of like under my tree too. So yeah. But anyways, I think I'm gonna call it quits for tonight. It's about 8:30, 8:40, somewhere in there. I don't even know what time it is. 8:47, I was incorrect. And I've got 51 minutes left with the plan with me to load, and it will be published for you guys. Obviously when this is up, that'll be up for a while. And let's go see the doodle. And let's see if he moved. I don't know if he did. He's such a funny dog, such a funny dog. Let's see if he moved. Ooh, I look like I'm like neon red here. Let's see where he is. Oh, he's still in the same room, guys. He moved a little bit, but you still hiding your snout, bud.
Hi, buddy. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. You look like a little cinnamon roll tonight, huh? You like a little cinnamon roll, Doyle?
You kind of look like a croissant too, a little bit.
Are you a little cinnamon roll sticky bun or a croissant? Or are you a Doyle?
Oh. Whew, good thing I got my sensor hand up there. Doyle. Okay. Whew. Gotta get you from the waist up, buddy. We don't want to get demonetized. Oh, Doyle. You're such a funny boy. You're such a funny little guy.
But you're hollow. You're hollow on the inside.
But anyways, Doyle and I are gonna go, and thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I got lots of more fun videos coming up very soon down the pipeline, so stay tuned. You can give the video a thumbs up or a paw up or whatever if you liked it. And feel free to subscribe if you haven't already. I don't have a regular posting schedule, but I'll be vlogging for Vlogmas, so I will be around. I hope you guys are having a great day, and I will talk to you very, very soon. And Doyle needs more belly rubs, so I'll see you later. Bye!